to our channel. Today we're going to be reading a golden book called Just Go to Bed by Mercer Mayer. I am a cowboy and I rope up cows. I can lasso anything, Dad says. It's time for the cowboy to come inside and get ready for bed. I'm a general and I have to stop the enemy army with my tank. Dad says it's time for the general to take a bath. I'm a space cadet and I zoom to the moon. I capture a robot with my ray gun. Dad says this giant robot has captured the space cadet and is going to put him in the bathtub right now. I'm a sea monster attacking a ship. Dad says it's time for the sea monster to have a snack. I'm a zookeeper feeding my hungry animals. Dad says feeding time is over. Here are your zookeeper pajamas. I'm Super Critter, flying over the city. I'm a train engineer, being chased by bandits. Dad says the bandit chief has caught you, so put on your pajamas. But I'm a race car driver, and I just speed away. Dad says the race is over. Now put on these pajamas and go to bed. I'm a bunny hopping around my garden. Dad says, just go to bed. But I'm a bunny and bunnies don't sleep in a bed. Mom says, shh. Dad says, go to bed. Go to sleep. Well, maybe a tired bunny could sleep in a bed just this once.
Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed Just Go to Bed by Mercer Mayer. And stay tuned for more book reads coming soon. Take care, guys. Stay safe out there and keep on reading. We'll see you again soon. Goodbye.
Bye.